Madam, could you please put your child behind the seat?
Why? We are not driving, okay?
No, I'm just telling you. I'm just advising you.
We are not driving, okay?
I'm just advising you.
You can drive wherever you want, okay?
I'm just advising you.
No need to.
I am advising you to put your child behind. Don't do not put your child in front to play with the horn. Okay?
You only can take this one.
It's okay. I just advising you. I just advising you to say don't play with the horn. Don't play with the horn. Don't play with the horn. Call your child, don't play with the horn, okay?
Okay.
So put your child behind the seat.
Okay.
Put your child behind the seat. I don't have any problem. I'm just telling you. I'm just advising you.
Okay.
I don't need to shout at you. I'm just telling you. Don't need to raise your voice. Don't need to raise your voice.
You don't need to advise.
Don't need to raise your voice. I'm just telling you. Advising you. It's for your own safety. I'm just telling you, okay? No, no, you know. You understand English? Do you understand English?
Please, don't talk like
that. No, no, no. I'm just asking you. Just put your child behind the seat. Don't play with the horn.
You don't know English.
I know English. So I'm telling you, put your kid behind
the
seat.
What's your problem?
Because your child is playing with the horn.
You
disturbing. You disturbing the neighborhood. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah. You like to play with the horn, right?
Okay.
You like to let your child play with the horn, right? You disturbing the neighborhood. It's causing public nuisance.
Okay.
You know?
You go better. You go.
No, 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 you don't need to advise me to go. I'm not telling you. I'm going to go off already.
Babe,
but I'm telling you now.
What's your problem?
Please.
What's your problem?
Because your child is disturbing the neighborhood by playing the horn on. Why you want to play with the horn? Why you want to let your kid play with the horn? Go play. Go
it's
on the playground. Go to the playground. You want to let your kid play? Go to the playground.
You have kids
on. I have kids.
I have kids.
But I don't let my kid play with my horn.
You won't talk like this.
No. I'm not advising you.
Like
I know where my kid is. And I'm going to place it behind.
Okay.
Not place it in front.
Okay.
Not on the driver's side. Not on the driver's seat. I don't let her play with the horn. That is disturbing the neighborhood. Please understand each other. I don't know whether you're Singaporean or not, but it's okay. But I'm not telling you.
We are Singaporean.
I don't know whether you're Singaporean or not, but I'm not telling you. Don't let your kid play with the horn. It's disturbing the neighborhood.
That is not your problem, okay?
Understand?
That is not your problem.
No, it's not my problem, it's everybody's problem.
You're staying here?
Yeah, I'm staying here. I'm staying here.
Where?
I'm on this block in front of you.
Oh, is that then?
Yeah, I'm waiting for somebody. My friend is here. My friend is already here. But now I'm telling you, please advise to you. Okay?
Okay.
Understand? Yeah.